We go to Council Bluffs. KETV News Watch 7's Hannah Pickett also on the Flood Watch at 6. Hannah?
Well, Rob, Brandy, today was Iowa Lieutenant Governor Kim Reynolds' first-hand look at the flood damage along the Missouri River. She left with a promise to those affected by the floodwaters that the state will continue to push for federal individual relief.
I've had the opportunity to do a flyover and look at the flooding along the Missouri, but you absolutely do not get the impact that you do when you're on the ground seeing firsthand the different issues that they're dealing with.
On the ground touring the damage with Council Bluffs officials and emergency management, this is what she saw.
The rapid flow of the river. I mean, and you get a better feel of what it really does, the devastation that it can cause, the way it eats away at the roads and against the land. And I think, you know, you can't grasp that from the air.
The Missouri River sitting another day at record levels, spilled out of its banks, drowning trees, water washing up against the levees. Levees protected by seepage blankets and pumping stations. This levee city and state officials tour, the same one the Army Corps of Engineers patrols daily.
It's devastating what we're dealing with, but things could be so much worse if it wasn't for the volunteers and all of the different entities working together day and night.
The lieutenant governor says the state is working to get relief to those affected by floodwaters, with presidential and state declaration programs already in place, and the latest, the individual assistance proclamation signed yesterday.
All of those help people that pay rent, business owners, homeowners, so it helps offset some of those additional costs that they're dealing with because of the flood.
Now, the state of Iowa is waiting on approval on a federal relief program, the Federal Assistance Proclamation. If approved, that would provide even more relief to those affected by the floodwaters. Reporting live, Hannah Pickett, KETV News Watch 7.
Hannah.